Well, hello, I'm Dr. Stan DeKoven, the founder and president of Vision International University, and my personal teaching ministry I call Walk in Wisdom. In fact, I finally wrote a booklet based upon that topic, Walk in Wisdom, which comes from Paul's admonition to the church in Colossae that they walk in wisdom from Colossians chapter 4, verse 5. A life of wisdom is really a life that has taken knowledge, learned to understand what the knowledge means, and knows how to apply it to our everyday life. I believe that God wants us to live a life of wisdom. Now, wisdom is not just wisdom literature, although you can get a lot of wisdom from the book of Proverbs and other books like that. And for me as a child growing up, I mean, that was one of the things that my mother used to do. This will be interesting to you. She used to punish me. I mean, you know how moms are. Anyway, but she, instead of spanking me, because I got too big to really have an impact with the spanking, she would make me sit down and read a chapter from the book of Proverbs when I did something that she didn't like. Well, being as stubborn as I am, when she would say, "You're going to read a chapter," I'd say, "No, I'm not. I'm going to read two." Well, you know, you get addicted after a while. And so wisdom for me has been something that, you know, I just love the whole concept of understanding what God wants and then learning to live in obedience to His Word. Now, I'm no better than anybody else. I've never been necessarily that great at it, but I'm working on it. And I believe that God wants all of us to have a lifestyle that's focused on wisdom, on living life to its fullest by following the principles of God's Word, both amongst each other in the family of God, but in the world in which we live. So I think this booklet will be a real blessing to you. It's one of those you can sit down and read it in a session, and gives you some principles on having and living a life of wisdom.